World War Prologue. If this is the developer's first attempt at a first-person shooter, then they should stop right here. The artist for this game thinks putting a film grain on everything is a good way to convey the time period it takes. Place in. Well, I've got news for you. I wasn't around back then, but I'm pretty sure people did not actually see the world through a film grain on their eyes. Another hilarious thing is when you get hit, you see bullet holes. You know, because on top of your film grain eyeballs is a windshield or something. Most every game in history just makes things flash red to indicate blood or damage. The physics are also hilarious. Some of the shot dudes just contort themselves in all manner of ridiculous as they go down. The controls and aiming are atrocious and nowhere near as accurate and snappy as is required for a first-person shooter. I really wanted to like this one because these shovelware shops don't often churn out shooters. But too bad it sucks so bad. I give this one a 3 out of 10.